All right, once again, I'm having difficulties. I was just moving my hand around on the phone to try to get a better position, and the damn thing stopped recording. I just want to walk up the corner here and get a thumbnail for where I'm at. This is all the corporate offices up there at this end of the building. This is where all the suits go in and out. Yeah, that fire looks like it's way off. I don't know if I'm even gonna fuck with that when I leave here. Everybody, this is where I'm at. Lockheed Martin, 498 Oak Road. I guess you can call this Silver Springs Shores. Seen somebody going in an entrance down there. Maybe I could walk down here and shoot through the fence. Got this damn hedgerow. Looks like it could be a good 5 miles. Probably a controlled burn or something like that anyway. Oh, this is an employee gate. No door open now down here, but this looks like it's a gate entrance. Prohibited items. That's a turnstile. Lockheed Martin. Kansas parking lot. Come a long way, at least 1,200 miles. Got to get good money. Sun's right in my damn eye. Yellow. Hello? Hello? Hey, security, you're a piece of shit. Better hurry up, gonna be late. You're gonna be late, hurry up. Hurry up, you're gonna be late. Hey, what the hell you doing? Sons of bitches. Hey, how you doing? Smile, you're a candid camera.
First Amendment?
Candid camera.
First Amendment?
Yeah. Now let's see if he says something. Somebody comes out through that door. It's a heavy fucking door there. Well, that sun is beating in my camera. You're probably gonna be able to see shit on this video. Hey, there he goes. Nice tie. Hurry up, you're gonna be late. Hurry up, hurry up. You got 3 minutes to clock in, you're gonna be late. Hurry up. There's probably no one there because I'm sure somebody came out and looked and asked me what I was doing anyway. I'm not doing nothing. Oh, maybe. I seen that door open from the inside. Let's see if they're coming out this door here. No. Prohibited items. I can't see. That's too damn small. looks like the fire might be out. There's no smoke. There's no smoke in the distance anymore. So they must have put it out. Well, I'm getting the hell out of here. I think I'm gonna stop down here at the club. See what they got on the menu for the night. Give me a cold one and a sandwich. Must be this van here. No, it sounds like that's a car. Better hurry up. You got 2 minutes to clock in. Yep, it's about 4 o'clock. So they better get their ass in gear. Feels a lot better over here in the shade, I tell you. Yes, indeed. My vehicle. Once again, we're here at the corner of Oak Road and County Road 464. Lockheed Martin. DOD. Doing great work for the government. I hope they quadruple the fucking charges. Well, we paid for it, but. There's an employee, Lockheed Martin. Hey, how you doing?
You can't be recording around here, sir.
Yeah, I can. I can record anywhere I want to be. Well, learn the Constitution of the United States of America. That's where you're at now, American.
Okay. And I defended this country too, sir.
That's good. God bless you. Thank you for your service. You're probably one of few. Well, there's a lot of you, but there's a lot of people trying to come across the way you didn't get here. Yeah, good. There you go. A true American. The rest of these people want to come over here and take whatever they can get. Yeah, what he says. She might, they might be waiting on this lady to come through here. Since this is an employee entrance. Oh, they got a balloon. Aww. It's a Valentine's Day balloon. Here she comes. See what they got for you? Oh, bless his heart. I gotta see this. Bless your heart. Is that for her? I'm sure she earned it. New Life Facility Services. What is that?
Cleaning.
Cleaning? Okay. You work here and then work. Yes. Wow. Well, God bless you.
Amen. Thank you.
Okay. Y'all have a great day. Take her out to dinner now.
Yeah.
All right. See you later.
See you.
Oh, that's nice of him to get her a big balloon for Valentine's Day. Yeah, you got cold beer? I guess that you can't help me then. Maybe she has one. You have a cold beer? He asked me if he could help me. I said, yeah, if you got a cold beer. Don't get scared, this camera won't hurt you. I'm sure you got cameras all over that place in there. Being a Department of Defense.
Are you recording?
Yes, sir.
For what?
Gathering content for a story, that's all. Camera ain't gonna hurt you.
So you shouldn't be recording here.
Why is that?
What's the purpose of recording here?
I'm gathering content.
For what?
It's my rights. Am I breaking any laws? Excuse me?
She's asking you not to record.
I heard what she said, but...
I appreciate it.
So, yeah, you shouldn't be here if you're just recording.
What do you mean I shouldn't be here? I mean, I'm not going to record her because she was nice, but you're trying to tell me I can't do something. But you can't tell me why I can't. You give me a reason why I can't, and I'll quit doing it. I mean, maybe you should call security, have them come out here, or call the police. They'll tell you I have a right to do what I'm doing. And I have a right to film you and her, but I'm not going to film her because she asked me nicely. But one thing, there's no privacy in public. In public, nowhere you go in public do you have privacy. Y'all learned the Constitution since you work for a Department of Defense.
Fine.
You should have learned
the... You're good.
Okay, fine. Just don't be telling me what I can't do. I do this place twice a year, and this is my first time this year here. And I respect you, young lady, the way you handled that. I respect you the way you handled that. Always a Darren. I gave her a break. Well, I told him there's no privacy out here in public. Looks like the dumb cop either moved his car. I bet he probably moved his car. I don't know, it's 10 after 4. I don't think there'll be anybody else going to be leaving here. At least until sometime tonight. So it's a good possibility that he's either left or moved his vehicle somewhere where I can't see it. Yeah, they got the things up in the road, so he's gone for the day. So, well, he still could be here somewhere. That's neat the way to do it. Now the bumpers come up. Yeah, he could still be here somewhere, but I don't know. I don't think his services are needed anymore until tonight. So. This is strictly the exit, so. I did not see the deputy. They used to park right in here. I mean, when the female was here doing this job, she always parked in there. So I don't know what. Too late, gotcha. So much for integrity. Let's go, lady. Your husband's waiting on dinner. It's too bad this is going to be broken up in segments. I think I'm only going to do the last part here. I think I'm going to do the first part because I really didn't have no contact with anybody. Good possibility there's nobody even in that guard shack there. Have a good day. Nice car. I don't need it. Looks like we got a sheriff at the light. He's coming this way. He's in an unmarked Ford Explorer. comes the transporter. I imagine what they do is they people come from out of town. They go and pick them up at their motels and bring them here and take them back. That's a long light. They're still sitting up there. Pretty sure that looks like a sheriff's from here. I know this motherfucker is right here. That's the motherfucker right there. Marion County Sheriff. And that motherfucker up there could be one too. Let's see where this motherfucker's gonna go and park. Yeah, he's coming right back down through here again. Yep, he's coming right down here. Yeah, she's going to stop right in here. Yeah, he's going to back up and park his truck there. Yep, there's that other one that was up there. Yeah, but that's not a sheriff. It's not deputy of me. Not unless you got a cold beer in there. Okay, sorry. Because I can. I'm gathering content for a story. I'm an independent auditor. Where did the dumb cop go? Is he in his truck? Thank you. watching for speeders. Are you speeding? I'm watching for speeders. I got radar detector. All right. It must be a massive exit. We ain't got that many cars left in here. So I see, well, if those people leave, they ain't gonna have nothing. Well, maybe the night crew parks in the front of the building. Right, get on down the road. Get that damn plate off the front of your truck, too. Fucking lame. Stupid visor, huh? How about that stupid visor? You need to get that plane off the front of this truck. Butthole. Get that plane off my truck. Fucking asshole. Bye. Fucking asshole. He's seen that truck parked there. I know he's gonna probably, he's gonna have to walk up in there unless he drives on the, unless he runs on the grass to get around behind my truck. That's the only way he's gonna get any information, because the VIN numbers are blocked. So the only thing you have to do is get my plate. After four, you see how long that stump is going to sit up in there. I know they're too lazy to get out and walk up in there. So I just be like to pull up in there and drive around in the grass and get the plate. There's no way you can get a deer unless you can get up close to that chain link fence. Chain link fence that goes up in that business. You might be able to, I don't think so. Far out that fence goes, but he's still sitting there. It could be calling for backup, but I'm parked on a public easement, and there ain't a fucking thing you can do about it. I'll get there and leave. Somebody in there, I think. Pulled in there, come right back around and turn and went back that way again. So, and they must be getting ready to change the shifts at 4:30 because a fucking cop is right back here next beside me. Out here on the road. On the wrong side of the road, facing the wrong direction. So. Technically, he's been here over half an hour, not doing nothing. Thank you. Tesla. Yo mama, get her off the corner, bitch. Get that license plate. Hi, honey. I don't know what I'm shooting when I try to get the lights, but I can't see it. The sun's right in my fucking eyes. Fucking cop ain't said two words to me. Security guard coming out at the gate, coming this way. Allied, I think, is who does the security here. He's going right over there where that fucking cop went to. See what the fuck he does. Can I help you? Hey, dipshit, can I help you? Can I help you? What's your name? But if you took that information off that truck, I can funnel that request. Hey, asshole. Can't you shift the car, bitch? Up here and see if this motherfucker here is going to say anything to me. Where you going, asshole? Bye, motherfucker. trees outside. Alright, now I gotta find out who that security guard was. It was Allied Universal. I'll call that up, find out who's working here at 4:30. Lockheed Martin. Blue Lion Gang shit on there.
He's recording me now.
Film the cop. Feel that cop.
You're a menace to society.
I'm what? No, they are. Them fucking cops are.
That's fine.
Are you a bootlicker? I get more money than what you're going to make in your lifetime, bucko.
I can't hear you.
What are you, boot? Are you a bootlicker? Come over here and lick these motherfucking boots. Back here at the guard shack. Nobody came out. The first time I'd done this place, some female come out and asked me, you can't film up in here. And I said, yeah, okay, whatever. She never did call the police. Only time the police come here is when they were directing traffic. It was some broad. And I went and got her information. But I never did follow up with it, whether or not she was double dipping. In other words, was she off duty? Or was she on duty, being paid by the county? And then also she was being paid by these fuckers here for security of this fucking place. So it's a good possibility like that, because I was having difficulty getting any information. I should have went ahead and tried that to see if she was double dipping. But I'm gonna find out who he is. I'm gonna pull his payroll records for the county, and then I'm gonna pull the payroll records of this place and see if who was paying the motherfucker. So yeah, I don't know if there's even anybody in this fucking guard shack. Probably not. Somebody's gotta be coming in to work here again. Money's five though. And There must be an entrance down there off of, there must be a road goes up in there in the back. They must have a back entrance there. So see, it goes back down that road there, down that road right there. So let's see if he gets any. He's probably got a pass. Nobody came out checking, so he must have a card or something. Alright, but I think I'm gonna get the fuck out of here. I've been doing this second video now for an hour or so. I'm gonna go ahead and get the fuck out of here. Let's see if somebody comes out now. Nah, he's got a key card. Oh, there is someone in there. Yeah, there's some black dude in there. Because I can.
You're just a jack.
Yeah, there you go. You'd be on TV tonight.
Okay.
I
need my permission.
I don't need your permission.
Yes, you do.
Oh, you're out of your fucking mind. I tell you what, go see the cop. There's a cop right there. Go see the cop. What can I do for you? There's a cop right there. Go see the cop.
You think that does something to me?
There's a cop right there. There's a cop right there. Go talk to the cop.
So?
I'm not doing nothing wrong.
So?
This is my right.
So?
You're in public.
So?
There's no privacy.
So?
That's why I'm filming you.
So?
So? You'll be on YouTube tonight.
Oh.
Showing your ass. Bye, Karen. Karen and Darren. Make sure I get that license number right.
Good. Now you're on camera. Oh yeah.
XC31L. Okay,
you
I got it.
One? You see that one?
What one? What, that bike? That's not a bike. Unless it's a Harley. Hey, asshole! Well, go clean some offices, dude. Fucking janitor is all he is. Tell that asshole, don't eat, erase that film. It's almost 5 o'clock. 5 o'clock, I'm hitting the hell out of here. The fucking cop is leaving now too. I guess he ripped off the people long enough now. So he's gonna try to probably. Over there. An hour and 6 minutes. Plus, I lost about a third of it, which I'm not going to put it together. I'm just going to run this way it is. Now I'm going to go across the street and check up this fucking cop. I'm gonna go over there and see. They must be getting ready to do something here with the cop coming out here. Let me see if this bitch leaves again. Stupid visor. Integrity, honesty. What, trust? Yeah, trust. Flag on the front of his truck. Want to see the damn flag? Look at that shit. Look at that fucking flag. Look at that piece of shit. That fucking flag right there. That's a bunch of bullshit. That's desecration to the fucking flag. Motherfucker, I'll be burning that motherfucker. He's a member of the Blue Line Gang. We got a member of the Blue Line Gang here. The Blue Line Gang. The Blue Line Gang. He's one of them fucking tyrants. But I'm getting the fuck out of here, people. I'll see you next time. Wait for this motherfucker here. He's gonna be gone. Bye! I'm gonna be gone. Gone, 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 gone. Gone, 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 gone. But anyway, baby, that's it. There's no more on my back. It's so damn sore from walking on this uneven ground here. So that's going to be it. I'm going to wait until I get the fuck out of here in case this dickhead decides to come out and pull me over. No probable cause, though, to do that. So we'll see. Choo-choo. No train coming. It's a nice day. I feel better now. I've been called all kinds of names. Yeah. All kinds of names. Yeah. Makes my day. It's even gonna make my day more if this motherfucking cop pulls me over when I pull out. Or radios one of his buddies and have one of his buddies do it. Anyway, here I am back in my sanctuary. Fuck. So. Okay, we're gonna fuck some other phone in. Okay, but hang on a minute. I'm gonna put my dash cam on so in case this bitch pulls me over. So hang on a minute. Well, I'm not gonna need it because he'll be behind me. So anyway, I'll catch y'all later. He's got his foot on the brake. Fuck, I thought it was the cop, that's why I waited. Pull out here in front of this motherfucker, that way he can't get behind me. He's got all these motherfuckers behind him. Came out. Still sitting there. Hey, once again, we're here at Lockheed Martin, Department of Defense contractor. It don't look like he's coming, so that don't mean there ain't gonna be somebody sitting down here looking for a white F-150 with DeSantis stickers on the rear windows. Yeah, you know what it is. Sorry, big fingers. Marion County Sheriff's Silver Springs Branch, or whatever they call them. Sheriff sitting in there. Marion Dental Group. About the same distance if I come this all these than the one in Silver Springs. Same with Florida Credit Union. Thank you. All right, everybody, no one followed me, so this is going to be the end. I'm here at the club, and I'm going to get me a cold one.